spun out on lap one. No bueno. I gotta ask my teammate, Christopher Bell, he won there last year.
You have to have a soft right foot. Places extremely hard on tires, and you have to take care of them.
A good balanced race car, it's a challenge to get your car to where that thing's turning good enough but not too loose and you know, smoking the tires off of it.
At Atlanta, you just got to be really patient. Tire management's key. Look at a guy like Kevin Harvick, he does a really, really, really good job there.